Adaptive computing enables users to build the exact processing pipeline for their needs. With CPUs and GPUs, the compute pipeline is fixed. You can program with the instruction set, but cannot change how the instructions are implemented. With adaptive computing, you can build custom instruction sets and then control how each instruction is pipelined, potentially saving memory access and optimally balancing throughput and latency. Adaptive computing hardware may be optimized for specific applications and then updated an almost infinite number of times. This allows customers to easily adapt to new design requirements without having to install new hardware. AMD Adaptive Computing portfolio includes many families of FPGAs, Versal Adaptive SoCs, Kria SOMs, and Alveo accelerator cards that can easily be reprogrammed as customer needs evolve. Adaptive computing can help make AI more accessible and efficient with heterogeneous and scalable solutions. The new AMD Versal AI Edge Series Gen 2 Adaptive SoCs will help customers optimize their complete AI data processing pipeline, from pre-processing to inference to post-processing, all on a single chip. AMD Adaptive Computing is pervasive in edge-based AI solutions today. For example, Subaru is using our adaptive SoCs to power its EyeSight automated parking assist systems. Clarius is using AMD Adaptive Computing to accelerate AI image processing in its handheld ultrasound scanners. And SICK is using AMD AI to power its intelligent sensor solutions for industrial machine vision applications. These are just a few of the nearly 7,000 customers that rely on the AMD Adaptive Computing portfolio to drive game-changing innovations.